It is the humblest of settings for the Son of God to enter the world. A barren, helpless soul, two young parents basking in miraculous birth, and the newborn Christ child lying in a manger bed.
The shepherds, upon seeing the amazing sight, gave witness to what they had experienced on this holiest of nights. They returned to their flocks of sheep, glorifying and praising God for all that they had heard and seen.
Mary, the young maiden hand chosen by God to bear his son, treasured all of these things as she pondered them in her heart.